One of the highlights of working at HRT for me has been the collaboration between everyone. I enjoyed the fact that there's no barriers. People have always been surprisingly open to ideas from other people, and often changes get made as a result, which is nice to be able to impact the wider company. I'm Adrian, I've been at HRT since 2021, and I'm on the database team. As part of the database team, we store a lot of the information along historical stock movements. So there's two parts there. One part is regulatory requirements, where we have to keep track of what we've been doing. And the other part is to allow the engineers to be able to run scenarios to see what would happen if they made changes to certain algorithms, so that they can do their job to explore the data or to write their algorithms more efficiently. Main focus for us is to keep things running. That's always has to be a very high priority, particularly with the regulatory requirements that we have. And second to that will be making things fast and performant for our customers. Our customers are the algo engineers, so looking at the growth of data, for example, working with them to see where bottlenecks are and what we can do to eradicate those, but you can also step a little bit higher up and try and prove it for other teams as well. And that's part of that collaboration and trying to make things better for the company as a whole. We're after people who know the fundamentals of Linux very well, so performance engineering and troubleshooting at quite a deep level is very helpful. Then there's also a huge amount of automation that we do, so being able to program in various languages and use some of the infrastructure as code tools as well. And it's very strong collaborative culture here. People go out of their way to help someone else. So being able to communicate with other people and ask for help and offer help to other people is very highly valued. I know I was always going to be working in the computer industry. I studied computer science at the University of Cambridge. I started my career at a large old tech company and moved to one of the big modern tech companies, which I didn't really enjoy. You weren't able to make changes to the company as a whole. After that, I moved on here to HRT, which is the exact opposite. There is no restriction in terms of what you could do here. I enjoyed going hiking at the weekend. Apart from that, cooking, coffee. I enjoy working from home, but I also love coming into the office as well. I think we've got a fantastic office here in London, and it's lovely meeting your colleagues in person, having those chats, whether they're meetings or just random chats over lunch. It's a nice way to mix and to get to know people from other areas of the business as well. This is definitely the highlight of my career so far, and it's certainly one of the most pleasant cultures I've worked in.